How to install AnyDesk on iPhone. AnyDesk is the fastest and most affordable remote control software in the world. Access your devices on all platforms: Windows, macOS, Linux, Android, and iOS. Let's see how to install AnyDesk on iPhone. First, we need to go to the App Store, so open App Store. Tap on the search button. On the search above, write AnyDesk. Now tap on search. After you have found the app, just tap on get and wait. You will need to allow the installation if it is the first time you install this app on your account. This may differ on every device, so the best advice is to follow the on-screen instruction. You have now installed AnyDesk on your iPhone device. After the install is complete, just tap on open. Tap on OK to allow to find and connect to devices on your local network. Tap Allow for AnyDesk to send you notification. You will see here the ID of your phone. Also, you will have the possibility to connect to a remote address here on your phone. Now let's check the settings a bit. Tap on the menu from the right. Here, you can see some of the options you have available for your iPhone. You can set up the quality, show the remote cursor, and also enable playback. Enable playback will also send audio when somebody connects to your iPhone. You will see your AnyDesk ID and alias. Also, you can record session by going on these settings. These are just a few settings you can take a look at and adjust how you like. This is how you install AnyDesk on your iPhone. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.